tablespoons are in a quarter of a cup.
There's over.
In a quarter of a cup?
Wait, is that one of the crust?
Yeah.
How will the crust all go?
Are you gonna stuff the crust? No. I mean, you don't necessarily have to fold it over, you just leave a. Or like, yeah, like, yep, like, you fold it over like that, so, I think, Jesse.
Pretty good, it's just kind of like, sweet.
If I do, it's in just means, but it's roughly the same. No, it is small. It's got a white handle. Yep, must be in that kitchen.
It was just butter, I promise.
I was like, oh my god, what is she doing? Mr. Wenzel's getting it on tape for sure.
Yeah, he did.
I
pretty good, huh?
Yes.
And we gotta watch this.
We should have actually sliced it in half.
Actually, you know what you should do is it still cooking?
Yeah.
Put it on a cutting board and slice it up into the chunks that you want.
That's what I was
saying. It'll cook faster.
Yeah.
Like you can take it off now.
It's probably good, right? It's a nice medium rare.
Oh, yeah. I think I probably just, you know, salmonella.
That stuff's good for you, isn't it? I've heard it really thins out your figure.
Yeah, in a not so good way.
Yeah. Actually, never mind, I can keep my hand.
DJ, can I have my brush thing back?
What?
Can I have my brush thing back?
Oh, I just washed it.
Should be on the bottom.
What kind are you making?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
Oh, that'd be good. There should be plenty if you want to use some wine.
I could do half and half.
Yeah, no mind. As long as there's enough left for me to put some on top, I really don't care. Actually, I'll probably like mix mine up with the barbecue sauce and throw it on top.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's a good idea. All right, we'll cheese, mustard, sauce.